Back out again. I'm on Lock Lane in Sandy Acre, underneath the A52 bridge. Been here a couple of times, so I thought I'd come back and do this side. Look in the water, I can also already see traffic cones and other stuff, so it should be a good day. Right, I'll come back when I'm set up and ready. Big bit of steel. Really sure. Got some sort of construction thing. Anything, a bit mesh. Right, turn you off, go back to the phone. Okay, scooter, not a rider. That's an old one. Alright, just pull that nice little mark tool. It's got blades. I think it's still in good nick. Won't take much to clean that up. Right, I've not really been getting that much today, so one last chuck and then we'll call it a day. Big bit of rebar. Right, I'll pack my gear up, then I'll show you what I've found.
Oh.
Gonna be a lead weight. Right, well, I'll get cleared up and then I'll show you what I've found. Mulch tool. Just needs a rinse off, that's going to be good. Looks like a thing off a bike, gears, 2p, a rod rest, whatever that is, some mankill bars, scaff clamp, scaffolding, footing thing, road sign. I'm not really sure on that one. Bit of left, an old school too, and a bit of bar. Plus, that and my bucket. Right, I'm going to get tied up and load the car up. Alright, that's boot loaded. I've cleared up where I was fishing. Few bits up that other people have left, so just remember, if you're pulling it out, you take it home with you, or you go on Facebook and get in touch with Dippers and Scrappers. Alright, thanks a lot for watching, catch you next time.